His next song is called Sodom and Granola. It's a nice little tune about love, friendship.
Yeah.